limitation on her ability to be here. I know that some of the people in the gallery would like that she be allowed to attend. I spoke to her in the hall and asked her if she was allowed to attend, she'd be fine. She said yes. I would just ask for it.
I had some concerns about, did you know anything about?
I don't know what pages you're on.
I just want to be careful of the fact that this is, there are a number of matters involving other parties and nothing about her custodial situation or other parents. And before I allow somebody, particularly with the last matter, I have some concerns about, I didn't know what counsel we're going to talk about with that matter. I'm less of a concern about this with some of the matters that have to come forward. But nonetheless, I know nothing about this child or her background. It sounds like you don't know much more other than that some people want her to be able to attend.
I think that a reasonable position is that people told their citizens and they're entitled access to the courts as well.
Well, I understand. And in future proceeding, if there was more time, there was a specific request that would take it up. But for now, I'm not going to allow a 9-year-old child to be present in the court.
Thank you.
Next matter before the court is Steve Andrew versus Mark Sandor. If I could have counsel and P.J. Smith and identify themselves for the record.
Kathy O'Reilly for Steve.
Jason Smith for Raven Court.
Thank you. Who's that, Ron?
Thank you. We're scheduled this afternoon for a probation violation hearing in Mr. Sandor's case. Am I correct? This is fully negotiated?
Just to clear on.